Gets on their bus, headed to school, you expect them to be safe, and that is not always the case. We showed you what bus drivers were doing, busted, running red lights, and speeding. Everything was caught on camera in an ABC 2 News investigation. Here's ABC 2 News' Sheree Johnson to explain how the city is stepping in. Sheree.
Yes, we are here live at the intersection of York Road and Northern Parkway in North Baltimore. You know, a lot of traffic passes through here each and every day, but also at this intersection, you will also find things like this. Red light cameras right here stationed at the side of the road here. You know, there is a new push to hold school bus drivers accountable for running red lights. Last year, ABC 2 investigators showed the city's red light camera system caught many school buses running red lights. The story on ABC 2 News promoted the Baltimore City Council to step in. Now, the school system operates some of its own buses, but it also employs several contractors, and those companies are not required to report violations their drivers get to the school system. A new law would change that. It passed through a city council committee last night.
It scared me to death for all those, you know, who's in a yellow school bus? The littlest elementary school children, our special needs children, the most vulnerable children in our whole city.
Now, the bill moves ahead to a vote in the full city council, which should happen within the next few weeks. Coming up at 6 o'clock, we'll hear what some of the bus contractors have to say. Reporting live in North Baltimore, Sheree Johnson, ABC 2 News.
An update now.